If you want to be future ready, then learn quantum computing.